honors, I'd like to call up Senator Chenette and Representative O'Neill, who have a legislative sentiment.
Oh, I feel like this is The Price is Right. Okay. You guys look a lot smaller out on the field, I'm just saying. Okay, there's so many of you. Okay. So I just have to say, our community is
so proud of what you've accomplished. It's really a direct reflection of your individual commitment to success, but also to teamwork. I mean, just seeing so many of you here tonight, I think I just remind myself that if it wasn't for you, each of you, supporting one another to achieve that common goal, you wouldn't be here tonight celebrating that success. So that is a testament to each and every one of you propping up your teammates. So, on behalf of the entire Saco legislative delegation and the entire legislature, Representative O'Neill and I have an official legislative sentiment, and it's official because it's laminated, okay? So be it known to all that we, the members of the State Senate and the House of Representatives, join in recognizing the Thornton Academy football team and cheerleaders of Saco, which won the 2018 Class A State Football Championship. We extend our congratulations and best wishes, and be in order that this official expression of legislative sentiment be sent forth with on behalf of the entire 120th legislature and the people of the state of Maine.